hole number 17. This picturesque and demanding par 5 has been recognized as one of the top holes in the GTA. The rolling and hilly terrain requires uphill, downhill, and sidehill shot making. The second shot with a fairway wood or long iron will target a lower level landing area within short range of the elevated green on the other side of the creek. Long ball hitters will want to attack the green on the second shot, which will be a minimum 200-yard carry over the creek valley. An eagle here will be well earned.